I was definitely someone who was working against the odds, but it goes to show that if you put in the hard work and you have a supportive community around you, then you can turn into the 1%.